out here to transform downtown Fort Lauderdale. It's as many of us just think we're kind of painting an intersection, but I think we're transforming downtown Fort Lauderdale, transforming walkability, mobility here in the city of Fort Lauderdale, making this intersection more pedestrian friendly, more friendly for people to come here to gather and to do things around this intersection. And so what we're trying to accomplish by connecting the blocks is sort of making traffic slow down, making drivers more aware of pedestrians, more aware of bicyclists. And then I think this location here, because of the park behind me to my right, the museum behind me to my left, and then the two colleges here in front of us, there's a lot of pedestrians in this area, a lot of people that want to walk in downtown Fort Lauderdale, enjoy all that we have to offer. And we want to encourage people to be safe in Fort Lauderdale. We've always put public safety first and foremost. And although this looks like an art project, this is really a public safety project. This is an intersection that connects all that. The Riverwalk over to my far right is really a great linear park here in the city of Fort Lauderdale. A Riverwalk is, in my mind, one of the great things we have going in the city and one of the great things we have to continue to improve to maximize. So here behind me, is as they get ready to start painting, like I said, we're transforming not only a city block, but we're transforming people's driving habits and walking habits and hopefully creating a pretty exciting intersection here where people take notice.